Every day, it's my job to help the best athletes in the world find their look. Today, I'm helping you and your teen find their best look for back to school. Come on, let's go. We're here with Brooke. She's 17 years old. This is her last year of high school and her last chance to make an impression. I'm gonna go find you that statement look. How does that sound?
Perfect.
All right, let's go. I always like to start from the ground up and look for a shoe that has the most color so you can get the most amount of uses out of it. This one, it has almost every color in it, so I know I can find the perfect look. So when you're shopping for your teen, you wanna get pieces, different items that can go together. You don't wanna buy a full outfit. You wanna make sure that they can mix and match. And the good thing is we have shoes with so many colors, so the whole store is your playground. I really love this jacket. It is the perfect mix of sport and style. Great color with little pops of color. Great accents. And you know what? Because we're doing such a dark color, throw in some pastels, lighten up the whole look. And if your teen loves this one, this sweatshirt comes in a bunch of different colors. Every girl should have a white tank top, especially when you're mixing a lot of different colors. You want something that's gonna ground the whole look. I'm looking for a bottom for Brooke. I want something that's sporty, stylish, has a lot of details. When you're shopping for a teenage girl, you have to be conscious of their body types. For Brooke, a pair of tights are perfect. Hey Brooke, I found that perfect look to make a big statement for you last year. Ready to go try it on?
Yep, let's do it.
So I added in this pink sweatshirt. Don't be afraid to put a pastel color with your dark colors.
Love this.
It's casual, stylish. You know what, let's do final touches. I think you're ready to make that statement for your last year. When it comes to back to school, your year starts here. Boop. Oh, sorry.